happening, Ice Cubes? My name is Matty Icedq, and welcome back to Amadeus. Oh god, my chair is all off. There we go. Now I've got that back support I need. Forgot to pause my TV. You're not allowed to talk.
Sammy. No.
So my son is dead.
Don't worry, Sammy. I'm coming for you.
The Astral Traveler. Oh, we're finally in Chapter 2? If everything I've read is true, Sammy is in the Astral Plane, and I might be able to bring him back. I need to gather the following ingredients to brew the Portus Mortis potion. Human heart, ectoplasma, and neurotoxin mushrooms. Ah, that's what the laboratory on the second floor is for. And there's a dead body in the bathroom. There's a dead body in the bathroom where I can get the human heart. Is that this guy's father? Before entering the tank, it needs to be filled with water, and the Portus Mortis potion needs to be brewed. Ah. So I get in the tank immediately after. There is no water running through. Need to redirect the water flow to the proper room. Okay, and how do I do that? Sounds like the thin mountain air has severely dulled your senses, my friend. I'm deeply worried about you, Cornelius. We all need to do things we desperately wish we could undo. Sometimes the devil pulls the strings that makes us dance. We find delight in the most loathsome of things. I'm gonna turn my mic up a little bit more. That later fills us with regret. Those regrets just become part of who we are, along with everything else. Honestly, Cornelius, what could you possibly have done that made your soul so irredeemable? your concerned friend, Alfred Cameron. The conservatory key. This area looks familiar. Have I been here before? Oil, of which I have an abundance of. Jesus Christ. I've been way too conservative of my oil, by the way. I keep pressing space and holding space to sprint because I've been playing Dark Souls the past 8 days straight. Yeah, I started playing Dark Souls last week, and I didn't stop playing until I beat it, and then I beat it, and so I'm finally free. What's that? Thermite. I need that for something? I don't know. God damn it, I did it again. Okay, was that all I came down here for? Was... Determite. Came down here for thermite and nothing else. Good lordy, it's dark. It doesn't need to be so dark. Not that I mind. I love having my custom stories dark and moody. That thing is so useless. Aha, the ladder piece. Oil. Good God! I mean, the lantern does run out extraordinarily quick. See, I caught myself from doing it again. Yeah. I'm gonna break myself out of that habit one day. Where was the bathroom? That's the basement. Oh, lighter. It's thermite. Ta-da! Open! To the cellar! Of course! Mother fell to the floor. Tears were getting well in her eyes. She begged him to look at her. He would not grant her wish. She packed her bags and left. Interesting. Cellar Venaria. Anything under the stairs? No. Of course not. Why would there be? That was weird. What is this ambiance? Break all your things to assert my dominance.
attention.
I forgot how freaky this custom story was. That's what happens when I don't play Amnesia for so long, or when I don't play custom stories for such a long time. I forget. I forget how... Creep. Oh, no. You're kidding. This is a chase hallway. Left, creepy left, or creepy right? Let's go creepy right. Okay, I didn't know you were down here. How would I have known? I don't know what to do about you. There you are. Ow, fire, ow. Why didn't I think that the fire wouldn't kill me? Am I back to the beginning? Oh, hi. Why do you just appear? I hate that. I know, you're not happy. The grating is very loose. Do I need like a crowbar or something? Do I need to hit it?